Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Paradroid. This game was requested by ElectricAdventures.
This is Paradroid, requested by ElectricAdventures. If you already are not subscribed to him, make sure you go and check his channel out. He's got an awesome collection of old 8-bit computers. Okay, let's see the play. You start with the 001, which is the weakest droid on the spaceship, and your task is to... Well, that gives you the information to clear all the levels and from the runaway droids. You got two ways of doing that, either by blowing them up, or you can press fire and assimilate them. Maintenance robot. And when you start to assimilate, you are given choice of a playground. And then it's a game of who controls most of the colored sticks when the time is over. And I lost. It's a little bit of a matter of luck too. That was a quick game over. Yes, 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 yes. Play again. I did play this quite a lot of back then. Oh, didn't want to use that one. It's the higher the number, that's usually also a higher, more powerful droid. Should be easy win. When you win, you get all the abilities of that droid. Wonder what these are. No. Also, the higher the number, it's usually also more difficult to beat. Crew droid. Take the yellow ones. Give the computer time to put his tabs up. Then it's time for me to put mine and lose like a... something. Downgraded to 001. On the earlier stages, the bots don't, or the droids don't fire back. On the later levels you get those battle droids, and they are really difficult to kill. Oh, he's shooting back. Come on, fire! Maintenance robot was shooting at me. That's not good. I don't really know what counts how many tabs you have. It's probably something to do with the number of defense from where to where you are trying to upgrade. One more try. So if you go from 001 to 500 something, it's going to be a lot difficult than going from 001 to 200 something like this one. Simple equal. Seems a little bit more powerful. Let's try to clean this one level. You know, all the droids are destroyed when the lights go off. Try to show you that. You can shoot in all 8 directions, so... Usually these first levels are pretty easy. Wonder if those are... or recharging or something, I don't know. Can't remember. Yeah, there we go. This level is clean. So we just have to find an elevator and move to a different floor. Wonder if this was an elevator. No, it's not. This one is an elevator. You can choose. You can see the elevator I'm using as highlighted. No, this is the one where I was. One down. Also, if you go too much higher or down, then... Oh, this is pretty difficult too. 700s here. Let's go one up. 300s, that's better. Let's try to control 302 messengers. Seems to be a pretty fast one. We'll take the light one. That's okay. Didn't need that. This one seems to be a little bit faster. Shooting is a little bit clunky because you have to be pointing towards the direction where you're going to shoot. See the information panel. Information about your droid, what you're using. Gives you all kind of information about it. And then you've got a map of the deck. It's a classic game. There's some tons of people who consider this one of the best games for Commodore 64. But it's also been ported to at least Amiga and ST. Can't remember if there was any other 8-bit conversions. Would be a little bit of a surprise if there was no other 8-bit versions. Sadly, there is no counter that tells you how many more droids you have. But that was the last one. Just to get to an elevator and then next level. Maybe upgrade the drone droid for a little bit higher. Ouch. Smaller ones explode with one hit. They don't have that much armor against this 301. When you get 500 to 700 range, then you start to get to the battle droids, and they have quite a big firing arsenal. Some serious firepower. But beating them in the minigame is pretty difficult. So don't expect to go from 001 directly to 700. Oh, there they are. Last one. Yep, he was the last one. Find an elevator and go one up. 320. Let's see who you are. another messenger robot. And now we are controlling 329. The laptop first. One level up. Oh. 600. Sentinel droid. It's going to be a uphill battle against this one. Equal. No transfer in either direction. Sentinel, two different sensors and laser armament. Fires a single laser beam. Should be a. Oh, there's the 700. That's. Oh! It's one of the battle droids, if I remember right. Yeah. And he's. He attacks everyone with that area blast. Wish me good luck. Oops, that was stupid. Oh, that's excellent. Now we got a proper battle droid. As you can see, it's an area weapon, so you just press the fire button and everyone on the screen take damage. Although it fires a little bit slow. Yeah, 800. No, that's 600. No, that's 999. That's the biggest and meanest droid of them all. Come on, Cyborg. This is going to be a bloody impossible. Oh, that was actually quite easy. I never had 999 before. Let's see what the battle droids say now. Also, let's check out the info screen, what it says for this one. Command, Prime Brain, laser, lots of different sensors. Oh, so I'm not going to control it for long. Pretty cool, still, nevertheless. And this is the elevator with, or the level with two different areas. You have to clean them both. This should be pretty easy to destroy all these small droids with this one. And this is, yeah, this is for repairing your droids. Ah, it's blinking, so you have to get repaired. Oh, blew up. I don't know if it was because of the damage or because of the limited time you can control. Try to get another messenger bot. Yay. Looks like this video is going to be a little bit longer than I planned to be. Not going to downgrade. Oh, that is clean. And as you can see, not all elevators take you to the same place, so you have to use several different ones. This one was clean. This one was clean. This one was clean. I have to use a different elevators to get to the other levels. Oh, this one was clean too. This is not. Let's put the transfer on. I'm pretty sure there are pretty high ones here. Another battle droid. Definitely used the dark one for this one. Deadlock. That means it's bloody dangerous to walk around here. 001. Let's see what's that. Oh, oh, get off me. Ouch. Maintenance robot. Take the yellow one. That's not really a good idea. Oh, I lost that like a bitch. Well, it was a good run. So, that's Paradroid on Commodore 64. Thanks for the request, and thanks for watching.